What's up, Damian Bailey here. We are going to do a great killer arm workout with my dude Bobby, owner of Muscle Inc. And follow along. I think you're going to enjoy this one. I'm being incognito right now because that's just what I do. Because I'm still detoxing. So let's get it.
Come on. 4, 3 more. 2, 1. Nice. Come on. Come on now. Yep. Come on. Good flexion. Nice. Good. Three, 2 more, 1 more, 1 more.
Motion, but to the weight we're going to try to use to find our working weight. Our working weight is going to be a fail around 8 to 12 reps. So what we're going to do is find a weight that we can fail around 8 to 12 reps. Then Damian's going to time it for 15 seconds. I get a 15 second rest. I'm going to go to failure, another 15 second rest, and then failure again. So it's a way to extend the set. It just push the body beyond failure.
Sweet. I didn't get none of that. So we're gonna see. No, me. I filmed it, but I'm like, okay, what did he say? I'm retaining, so I'm trying.
Increase it?
Nope.
This one a failure?
Push, 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 push. Yeah. One more. One more. Five.
Shoot!
Come on, Damian, you gotta grind these out, brother. Come on. That's it, flex every rep. Good.
Four. Three. And drop. One. Oh, failure. He's doing failure. He's doing failure. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Come on. Come on.
Five, four, three, two, one. Here we go. Come on, fight through it. Come on, fight through it. Come on, Damian. That's it. Another one. Five, four, three, two, one. Good. 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 Don't scoop it with your delts. That's it. Curl it with your biceps. Come on. Come on, fight it. Fight it. Good.
That was a killer arm workout. I hope you guys can hear me because this gym is loud. Great session with my dude, Bobby, owner of Muscle Inc. Also the owner of the gym where I train. So you guys watch that, take it what you can do, watch and apply, and get it going.